I'm not.
I love you.
I love you too.
I don't know why and how we met. God don't make mistakes. But you've been a blessing, babe. And the Bible has all of these references about God loving you from where you are. And that's what you did for me. I was broken, confused. I was in a really bad place. And I believe that God has a way of sending the right people so that when you're down, you're not down for long. And I really believe that if I never met you, I'd have been messed up for a long time. I know it gets challenging sometimes. I just want to tell you how grateful I am that you love me the way you do. Patient, kind, sweet, beautiful. I just owe you. I owe you so much. Before we met, I was convinced that I'd never love again. It'll never happen. It wasn't in the cards for me. I would be with somebody, but I would never love ever again. And I believe God sent you to show me that there is a such thing as taking all of my broken pieces and Him taking your hands and helping to rebuild one piece at a time. I just wanted to tell you that before you went to sleep.
Oh, my babies. That's so beautiful. Thank you.
You're welcome. Good night.
Good night.